let us see the example based on number of control chart on number of defect, that is C chart. So again, here the data is given to us. The number of samples are 25, and number of defects from each of those samples is given to us, and we have to make a comment whether the process is in statistical control or not. So you can see number of samples are 1 to 25, and number of defects are also given to you. For example, in the sample number 1, number of defects are 16. In sample number 2, number of defects are 14, so on. In sample 24, number of defects are 31, and in 25th sample, number of defects are 13. So using this value, we are going to first construct the control limit. Now we know that the 3 sigma control limits for C chart, that is number of defects, are given by lambda plus minus 3 into square root of lambda. And if the value of lambda is known, it is estimated by the mean number of defects per unit, since we know that number of defect here follows Poisson distribution. So lambda crow, which is nothing but estimated value of lambda, which is equal to C bar, comes out to be equal to 16. Summation Ci is nothing but addition of that number of defect column. K is nothing but number of samples, so that is nothing but 25. So we will get estimated value of lambda as 16. Once we have this estimated value of lambda, then we can use this value to obtain 3 sigma control limit. So 3 sigma control limit for C chart are given by central line, which is nothing but C bar, equal to 16. Upper control limit, which is equal to, now if we put all the values, then we will get it as 28, and lower control limit, which is equal to 4. So using these 3 values of central line, UCL and LCL, we again plot a graph. So you can see that on x-axis the sample number is given, which varies from 1 to 25, and the upper control limit as well as lower control limit is plotted. And then the red line is nothing but your number of defects line. So you can see that there are 2 values which goes outside the control limit. Since the values are not lying within the control limit, we conclude that the process is in not statistical control. So this is basically the example based on control chart for C chart.